Fruit Loop looks like a very simple shape in terms of it just being this continuous flow of wire, just one piece with no start or no finish. Within this form, there's actually over 3.5 meters of wire, and it's made up of three different sections that are then joined together, welded together in a seamless, invisible way. And so you don't know where the start or the finish is.